Former First Lady Barbara Bush has decided not to seek additional medical treatment. Statement says the 92-year-old will instead focus on comfort care. Office of George H.W. Bush did not say exactly what was wrong with Mrs. Bush, but did say that she has had a recent series of hospitalizations and has been a rock in the face of her failing health. Release says she appreciates all the messages and the prayers that she is receiving.